PHEP has extended their innovative engineering technology to address the processing of miscellaneous shapes, such as angles, flats, channels, structural tubes, and small I-beams to a new level. Prior to the introduction of the TPO D50, the ability to economically generate a full complement of miscellaneous shapes on a line that included miter cuts, marking, and holes was not possible. The TPO D50 starts with a fully automatic stock material magazine that accommodates the full complement of structural shapes that the system is designed to process. Once the stock length has been loaded onto the infeed conveyor, the material positioning carriage securely clamps the material for subsequent positioning. The clamping of the material is confirmed and the length is measured prior to the start of the fabrication process. Two high-performance inline direct drive spindles, each with sub-axis positioning, are furnished to produce the required holes, milling, tapping, and countersinking. A mitering circular saw with carbide inserts, capable of cutting up to 60 degrees in each direction, is incorporated for maximum flexibility and productivity. The high-performance direct drive spindles are driven with a 27-kilowatt motor that delivers 100% of the power to the tool at speeds up to 3,500 RPMs. Each spindle is equipped with a 200-millimeter sub-axis spindle stroke, so typical hole patterns can be produced without the need to unclamp, reposition, and reclamp the material for each lineal move. The sub-axis capability, in conjunction with the fact that the two spindles are in line, generates hole patterns in both legs of angles up to 180 mm by 180 mm simultaneously. Each drill spindle includes an 8-position automatic tool changer to address diverse applications. Prior to cutting the part to length, a programmable marking press can be furnished to generate part numbers for identification. The TPO D50 is configured with a miter cutting circular saw with carbide inserts for productive processing. The saw can position automatically to the required angle. Angles, for example, with full miter cuts on both ends, can be processed to generate typical framing structures. The versatility of processing flats up to 500 mm by 25 mm is exhibited with its ability to not only cut the part to length, but also clip the corners as required. In addition to flats and angles, the TPO D50 can also process structural tubes, channels, and I-beams as required. The innovative direct drive spindles on the TPO D50 can also perform milling operations for such operations as the generation of slots, tapping, and countersinking. Trim cuts and short parts can be efficiently unloaded into a bin or small parts conveyor. Short parts that are long enough to be conveyed are extracted from the saw and unloaded at a program station. An integrated exit conveyor and unloading system has the ability to convey longer finished parts to unload onto a cross-transfer table. PHEP's innovation of high-performance direct-drive spindles with sub-axis positioning, in conjunction with circular carbide sawing, gives the TPO D50 unbelievable productivity and versatility in the production of a diverse range of miscellaneous shapes. If you require a productive, automated solution for miscellaneous detail structural shapes that incorporates drilling, part marking, and miter cutting, PHEP has engineered the optimum solution to drastically reduce your fabrication cost of these components.